May mga panahon ba na ginusto mong malaman kung anong oras usually online ang mga viewers mo sa YouTube? May solusyon ako dyan. Load ka lang. Good news, everyone! YouTube has launched a beta version of a new feature wherein YouTube creators can now see what day and time our viewers are usually online.
So, paano naging good news yan?
Well, this will give you an idea kung kailan ka dapat nag-upload ng video para yung video mo is magkaroon ng good head start when it comes to views. At parang tindahan lang yan. Magbubukas ka ba ng tindahan kung alam mong tulog yung mga tao? Hindi, di ba?
At gaya na sabi ko,
it's important for your video to have a good initial start kasi makakatulong ito sa ranking pag may nag-search about dun sa topic ng video mo. For example, may bagong release na product, tas ginawan mo ng review video. Siyempre, marami din gagawa nun, di ba? At since bagong product nga, for sure marami ang magsisearch nun. And since your video is fresh, relevant, at marami ng views, malaki ang chance na masama ang video mo sa top results.
Yan kasi ang ilan sa mga tinitignan ni YouTube when it comes to its search algorithm.
The higher your video is a ranking, the more chances of it getting viewed, di ba? So now, I'm gonna teach you how to access this information inside YouTube Studio. And by the way, hindi pa ito available sa YouTube Studio app, so kailangan sa browser mo ito i-access. Head over to YouTube, click on your profile picture, click on YouTube Studio, and on the left side, you'll see Analytics. You click that, and then click on Audience, scroll down a bit, and you'd see a graph saying when your viewers are on YouTube. Madali lang yan. Hanapin mo lang yung oras na may pinakamaraming dark shades of purple. In my case, Friday is my best day so far kasi from 11 a.m. to 4 p.m, it says many of my viewers are on YouTube. At pagdating ng 5 p.m. hanggang 9 p.m, it says very many of my viewers are on YouTube. Kaya nakikita nating naging darker yung shade. That gives me an idea na between 3 p.m. to 4 p.m. is the best time for me to upload on a Friday. So ayan po mga kapatid, ang bagong information na makakatulong sa atin in scheduling our uploads. In that way, we can maximize the potential views of our videos para naman mas marami ang ma-educate, ma-inspire, at ma-entertain. Can I ask you a favor? Oo, ikaw. Can you leave a comment kung anong video ang gusto mong gawin ko next time? While you're at it, pakilike na rin yung video na to. At kung may natutunan ka, share naman sa iba. At kung di ka pa nakasubscribe, pakiclick na lang nung subscribe and bell buttons. And shoutouts to my fellow creators na suki natin sa comment section. Thank you so much for your support. We have Alvin Pinkian, Jeff's Archive, Ivan Cañete, Cristiano TV, Jong TV, Roel Cacho, Eugene Tolentino, Luigi Pagay, Filmgrade, Takara Fermanejo, Akoto J Films, Josiah Levante, and Jovin Brillo. Alright, that's it for me. Kung mahilig ka sa mga cinematic videos, you can click here. At kung gusto mo pa ng ibang tutorials, you can click here. And again, thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on the next one.